49-year-old Gloria Kente claims she has tolerated racial abuse at her workplace for more than 6 years. She says things turned sour when her employer's boyfriend moved in. Kente laid charges against him in 2008, but says the situation did not improve. She says an incident 3 months ago was the last straw.
On that day, he was standing in front of me, shouting me like he's calling me perfect. Yeah, I'm not gonna change. And then he spit on my face and grabbed me with my pajamas because I was like, it was evening on that day. So that's why I lay a charge.
The accused, Andre van der Venter, faces charges of assault and criminal injury.
We understand that she's still working at your house. So
she is.
Just how do you feel about that, you know?
It's just an uncomfortable situation. I think I've said all I wanted to say.
The South African Domestic Service and Allied Workers Union is supporting Kente.
We stand very firm and very clearly say that we're not going to allow any abuse of any domestic worker from the employer or from anybody else.
The case resumes on the 16th of October. Nomoyo Tsolwandle, SABC News, Cape Town.